Think about Steve Jobs. And Steve Jobs, before God bless him, before he passed, you know, Steve Jobs owned 1% of Apple. I mean, now that 1% of a $3 trillion company, right? But if you look at his percentage, you're like, 1%? Ha, 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 ha. So, you know, we've been trained to look at the percentage of something you own, right? We have to get it. It ain't what you own. You can own 100% of nothing. Right, it's whatever the strategy calls for. Mm. Right.